Since we last checked in, a lot has changed for Marshall Mathers.
And the award for the best new rap artist is give me the envelope, please. Thank you. And the best award for the rap artist of 1999 is Slim Shady.
Ladies and gentlemen,
yes, ladies.
And the award for the best rap artist. This is so exciting.
Yes, yeah. I can't open it.
No, you must.
No, I can't.
Okay. You?
Slim Shady.
Hi, this is Carson Daly on Total Request Live, MTV. We got Slim Shady in the house. How you doing?
How you doing?
Anyway, we're going to take you to the street. John.
He loves Slim Shady, man. He's monster, bro.
Woo! He rocks.
Here's my nipple for you, bro.
Yo, this is Kiko, Japanese nigga.
Hey, Slim Shady. Dr. Dre, Stetcher, Armstrong. Hey.
Number one, Japanese hip hop number Ichiba. One.
Ichiba.
Battle.
So, Robin, did you catch the Grammys last night? This guy Eminem, he won 2 Grammys. What does he think? He's black or something? I mean, what is with this guy? He's got the blonde hair, I don't know.
Hi, I'm Kurt Loder. This is MTV News. We caught up with rapper Eminem recently after he sold 3 million copies of his debut LP, the Slim Shady LP. Mr. Mathers from his Detroit home had this to say.
Κυρίες και κύριοι, παρουσιάζω ένα σημαίνιο διονυτής βραβείο για τον πιο μεγάλο μαλάκα κολομπαράς, Slim Shady.
But sometimes the more things change, the more they stay the same.
Good evening, may I help you?
Yeah, how you doing? I need to get the number for Fat Beats, Los Angeles, California.
Oh, one moment, please, hold on.
All right. How you doing?
Okay, one moment.
How you doing?
Okay, sir, one moment. Fat, F-A-T is giving me?
Right, it's real easy.
I have nothing for the name, so I'm sorry.
Maybe it's P-H-A-T.
I know they got it. I know they have it.
Happy.
Right, they got it. Hello?
Hello.
Hi, it's time.
Who?
I know it's time. I know you guys have it. Do you guys have it? It's there.
What?
Steve, last time it came out, February 23rd, and this time I'm not going to wait till May 23rd. I can't wait, because I seen it on the internet. It's all over.
What?
I'm really excited. Do you have it?
The dilated?
No. The guy with the, what do you call him? You know what I'm talking, Brian! The guy with the blonde, okay?
I don't know who you're talking about. If you gave me a name, then I would know, but...
Oh, the guy, you know the guy, he does that thing on MTV, he sings that one song, what's it, Brian! I got Fat Beats on the phone! Hurry up! Oh, hello?
Hello?
Yeah, hi.
Okay, who are you talking about? I don't know who you're talking about.
Eminem, you fucking bitch!
You know, I just don't get it. Last year I was nobody. This year I'm selling records. Now everybody wants to come around like I owe them something. The fuck you want from me? $10 million? Fuck out of here.
You see, I'm just Marshall Mathers.
Marshall Mathers.
I'm just a regular guy. I don't know why all the fuss about me.
Fuss about me.
Nobody ever gave a fuck before. All they did was doubt me.
It was doubt me.
Now everybody wanna run their mouth and try to take shots at me.
Take shots at me.
Yo. You might see me jogging. You might see me walking. You might see me walking in dead rot while a dog with his head chopped off in the park with a spike collar. Hollering at him cause the son of a bitch won't quit barking. Or leaning out a window with a cocked shotgun. Driving up the block in the car that they shot Pac in. Looking for pigs, killers, dressing ridiculous. Blue and red like I don't see what the big deal
realest. Double barrel 12 gauge bigger than Chris Wallace. Pissed off cause Biggie and Pop dismissed all this. Watching all these cheap imitations get rich off them and get dollars. It should've been theirs like they switched wallets. In the midst all this Chris popping and wristwatches, I just sit back and just watch and just get nauseous. And walk around with an empty bottle of Remy Martin, starting shit like some 26 year old skinny carton.
Goddammit!
An anti-Backstreet and Ricky Martin, whose instincts to kill NSYNC, don't get me started. These fucking brats can't sing and Britney's garbage. What's this bitch retarded? Give me back my $16. All I see is sissies and magazines smiling. Whatever happened to wilding out and being violent? Whatever happened to catching the good old fashioned passionate ass whooping and getting your shoes coat and your hat took it?
New kids on the block suck a lot of dick. Boy girl groups make me sick. And I can't wait till I catch all you faggots in public. I'ma love it. Vanilla Ice don't like me. Said some shit and vibe despite me. Then went and dyed his hair just like me. A bunch of little kids wanna swear just like me.
Hello.
Hello.
Yes.
Hi, is this Curtis?
Yes, it is.
Hi, Curtis.
Hi.
Hi, this is Curtis. I'm Curtis. My name is Curtis also.
Oh, my name's Kurt.
Oh, that's okay. Really funny. I'm sorry.
That's okay.
Listen, I was wondering, I was looking at your ad in the paper. I was wondering, you do sculptures?
Yes.
Okay, you're gonna laugh. This is kind of personal, but I'm, a transsexual, and I was wondering if, you could, are you there?
Yes.
Okay, I'm sorry, I thought you were gonna laugh at me. I was wondering, how much you charge to, like, sculpt, like, if you were to make, like, a sculpture of my body?
Well, that's not what I do. I work in steel and...
You couldn't make a sculpture of, like, my body?
No.
Okay,
That's not what I do.
Okay, you're yelling at me.
No, I'm not.
Oh, I'm sorry. I thought you were yelling at me.
Maybe my phone is loud or something.
Oh, okay. But it sounds very loud in my ear.
Just to be make it very clear, what I do is geometrics.
Oh.
So.
What exactly is geometrics?
Well.
Because I was trying to get, like, just all I really wanted, you're probably going to laugh, but all I really wanted was... a sculpture, really, of my penis, just for my girlfriend.
That's not what I do. I don't know what to tell you, but...
you can't make a sculpture of my penis?
It's not what I do, sir.
Just my penis, that's it. Just the head of my penis.
No, that's not what I do. Okay?
Why don't you make sculptures of penises?
Well, it's not. I'm in first.
You're being mean, sir, because you put an ad in the paper.
No, I didn't. I put an ad in.
You put an ad in the paper for penis sculptures. This is really messed up. You're doing psychological damage to me, physically and mentally.
You know, I have your phone number, by the way, so don't make obscene phone calls.
I'm not making an obscene phone call. I'm being dead serious with you, sir.
I can't do that.
And you're making fun of me.
I can't do that for
you. Is that a business you run there?
I put an ad in for trucking.
You're scaring me. What? Trucking?
Yes, you looked under trucking. I don't have an ad for...
I thought I looked under fucking...
Okay.
Oh, my God. I'm sorry. Goodbye.
One, two, what? I stay higher than racial tension, with a facial expression tensed up like I'm suffering from a case of nasal congestion. Eyes hazel, complexion beige, age still in question. Critics hate my tape, kids can't wait for the next one. Long as it rejects, my tape never ejects the deck. That's the level of respect each CD gets, while y'all grasping at straws like me snorting crushed aspirin and gasping at air and collapsing in malls. I'm just a realistic impression of artistic expression. This tape was in the deck and kids shot up the delicatessen. So when I launch a verse full of controversy, it'll haunt you worse the mace before we joined the church.
I'm crying, kids, I dismissed this class. I'm going back in the broom closet to sniff this gas. Mr. Mathers just missed the bathroom, pissed his pants, and the world still kissed his ass.
So this is my last album, cause this is my last value. Just pick my ass up when I pass out in the bathroom. And if y'all don't like the shit that you're hearing, then blow me till your lipstick is smearing and I can see my dick disappearing. May 23rd.
That means we're taking over this year. You heard? That means we're taking over this year. You heard? You heard?
Yo, May 23rd is when the shit is coming out, right?
Hello.
Hello.
Yes.
Yes, this is Ken. I'm calling about your ad in the paper. Two strong men with the van.
Right.
Is it you? Like, you and, like, a friend or something?
Yeah.
Okay. What is your name?
My name?
Yeah.
Tom.
Oh, Tom. Okay. How big is the van? Is it big enough to fit a bed in?
Right.
All I need is just one bed and two men.
Okay.
How much an hour?
$90, whole thing.
$90? Okay, because I just want to, like, rent it around.
Okay.
Just for, like, maybe 2 hours. That's all it'll take.
Okay.
Can I do it tomorrow? Maybe I just give you my address and then you two strong men come.
Hold on just a second.
Okay. Once I get the van, it'll be easy.
Sir?
Yes.
Would you give me your address, please, man?
158.
158.
43. Novara.
Okay, 158-43.
Yes, P.O. Box M-E-N.
M-O-V.
No, P.O. Box M-E-N.
Novara?
Yes. Okay. And what I want is two strong men.
Твой мать, ебал, блядь, мой.
In a van. Man, in a van.
May I have your attention, please? May I have your attention, please? Will the real Slim Shady please stand up? I repeat, will the real Slim Shady please stand up? We're gonna have a problem here.
Y'all act like you never seen a white person before. Jaws all on the floor like Pam, like Tommy just burst in the door. We started whooping her ass worse than before. They first were divorced, sewing her over furniture. It's the return of the... Oh, wait, no, wait, you're kidding. He didn't just say what I think he did he? And Dr. Dre said... Nothing, you idiots. Dr. Dre's dead. He's locked in my basement. Feminist women love Eminem.
Chicka, 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 Slim Shady. I'm sick of him. Look at him walking around, grabbing his you-know-what, flipping a you-know-who. Yeah, but he's so cute, though.
Yeah, I probably got a couple of screws up in my head loose, but no worse than what's going on in your parents' bedrooms. Sometimes I wanna get on TV and just let loose, but can't. But it's cool for Tom Green to hump a dead moose. My bum is on your lips. My bum is on your lips. And if I'm lucky, you might just give it a little kiss. And that's the message that we deliver to little kids, and expect them not to know what a woman's clitoris is. Of course they're gonna know what intercourse is. By the time they hit fourth grade, they got the Discovery Channel, don't they? We ain't nothing but mammals. Well, some of us cannibals who cut other people open like cantaloupes. But if we can hump dead animals and antelopes, then there's no reason that a man and another man can't elope. But if you feel like I feel, I got the antidote. Women, wave your pantyhose, sing the chorus and it goes.
I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up, please stand up. Cause I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up, please stand up.
Will Smith don't got a cuss in his raps to sell records. Well, I do, so fuck him and fuck you too. You think I give a damn about a Grammy? Half of you critics can't even stomach me, let alone stand me. But Slim, what if you win? Wouldn't it be weird? Why? So you guys can just lie to get me here, so you can sit me here next to Britney Spears? You shit, Christina Aguilera better switch me chairs, so I can sit next to Carson Daly and Fred Durst and hear him argue over who she gave head to first. Little bitch put me on blast on MTV.
Yeah, he's cute, but I think he's married to Kim.
I said download her audio on MP3 and show the whole world how you gave him an MVD. I'm sick of you little girl and boy groups, all you do is annoy me, so I have been sitting here to destroy you. And there's a million of us just like me, who cuss like me, who just don't give a fuck like me, who dress like me, walk, talk, and act like me, and just might be the next best thing, but not quite me.
I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up, please stand up. Cause I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up, please stand up.
I'm like a head trip to listen to, cause I'm only giving you things you joke about with your friends inside your living room. The only difference is I got the balls to say it in front of y'all, and I don't gotta be false or sugarcoated at all. I just get on a mic and spit it, and whether you like to admit it, I just shit it better than 90% of you rappers out can. Then you wonder how can kids eat up these albums like volumes. It's funny, cause at the rate I'm going when I'm 30, I'll be the only person in a nursing home flirting, pinching nurses' asses when I'm jacking off of Jergens and I'm jerking. But this whole bag of Viagra isn't working, and every single person is a Slim Shady lurking. He could be working at Burger King, spitting on your onion rings,
Creeper in the parking lot, circling, screaming, I don't give a fuck, with his windows down and his system up. So will the real Shady please stand up and put one of those fingers on each hand up and be proud to be out of your mind and out of control. And one more time, loud as you can, how does it go?
I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up, please stand up. Cause I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up, please stand up. Cause I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up, please stand up. Cause I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up, please stand up.
Yes, it's a Slim Shady in all of us. Fuck it. Let's all stand up.
I'm very, very hungry. And you're a fan.
Hello, Devon.
Hungry. Hello?
Uh-huh.
Yes, I need a carrier to take it with me.
Huh?
To carry the carry out? How do you say?
Which one, carry?
I come there.
For me?
I come there to get the food.
Uh-huh.
I need, one minute, please. Schlong song baked.
Huh?
With a shrimp ferragina.
I don't understand. Shrimp?
Yes.
I have no shrimp now. This is the Indian restaurant now.
Okay. Chicken curry?
Yeah, I have chicken curry.
Two chicken curry?
Two other chicken curry with rice?
Yes, rice. Yes, I like.
Huh?
Yes. Rice, I like.
I don't understand now. You call after now.
I like rice.
And pick up now.
Okay.
I don't know.
I got a lot of money. What are you talking about? Excuse me. Listen to me or no. What are you talking about? I got a lot of money. I just needed a little bit, cockfish. You have it? Cockfish?
No.
A little bit. What are you talking about? Excuse me. Listen to me or no. Listen, motherfucker. What are you talking about?
Take it easy now.
These are nuts. Listen, I need a little bit.
No, bit of him now. You come in here and pick up now.
Okay, I'm here. I'm what are you talking about? Alhamdulillah, I'm a mushman. I like to matola.
Things just ain't the same for psychos. Guns and rifles, sharp knives, I like those. I might just OD by the end of tonight's show. With the right dose, I might wipe out this light pole. But the strangest things can happen, from jabbing pregnant women in the abdomen so they can't have children. Bitches get slapped up in drastic ass kicks. Gay bashing bags with tire irons and ratchets. I've seen them come, I've watched them go. Versace,
whoa, hey,
Liberace,
ho, ho.
Might have bashed somebody you probably know. Bunch of faggots in your quick screaming,
it's not me, no.
Drug them out the closet and across the floor. Went and paid him a visit in the hospital. Stab him in the fucking tonsils with a popsicle stick and sit back and watch him choke.
Cause every chair that I throw, people sue me for dough. They press charges on me till I can't fight anymore. But every girl that I choke, I got lawyers I know. Who got judges they know. So I suggest you stay home.
Hello?
Hi, can I speak to Rex, please?
Speaking.
How you doing? My name's Ken. I'm looking for a buddy.
What do you mean?
Just code word, my wife is sitting right here. Just a buddy. Like, you know, a friend, someone to pal around with. I'm 32. I'm single. Can it be arranged?
When?
Whenever. If you have time tonight, that'd be great. I mean, I'm really waiting.
I don't understand what you're looking for.
A cock massage, whatever. I'm just really ready. I've been waiting too long.
I don't know. What do you mean?
I mean, I'm just ready. You know, like...
Well, I mean, it's what I do is a massage.
Right. Do you use lubricants?
Right.
Because, okay. Oh, good. Thank God, because... I was wondering, because I never did this before, but man, Rex.
But, you know, I'm not working tonight, so you'll have to call me another time.
Really? Okay, what about tomorrow?
Yeah, give me a call tomorrow.
Okay, what time should I call?
Well, whenever you know for sure your schedule.
Are we going to fuck or what? Because I'm ready.
No.
Please.
A lot of people ask me stupid fucking questions. A lot of people think that what I say on record or what I talk about on a record that I actually do in real life or that I believe in it. Or if I say that I want to kill somebody that I'm actually gonna do it or that I believe in it. Well, shit. If you believe that, then I'll kill you. You know why? 'Cause I'm a criminal! With a jagged edge, it'll stab you in the head. Whether you're a fag or less, or a homo sex, a math, or a trans or vest, pants or dress, hate fags, the answer's yes. Homophobic? Nah, you just heterophobic. Staring in my jeans, watching my genitals bulging. That's my motherfucking balls, you better let go of them. They belong in my scrotum, you'll never get hold of them. Hey, it's me, Versace. Whoops, somebody shot me. And I was just checking the mail. Get it? Checking the mail. How many records you expecting to sell after your second LP sends you directly to jail?
Come on, relax, guy. I like amen, right, Ken? Give me an amen.
Lord, this boy needs Jesus. Heal his child, help us destroy these demons. Please send me a brand new car and a prostitute while my wife's sick in the hospital.
Preacher, preacher, fifth grade teacher. You can't reach me, my mom can't either. You can't teach me a goddamn thing, 'cause I watch TV and Comcast cable. And you ain't able to stop these thoughts. You can't stop me from topping these charts. And you can't stop me from dropping each march with a brand new CD for these fucking retards. And the thing, it's just little old me. Mr. Don't give a fuck, still won't leave.
I'm a criminal. 'Cause every time I write a rhyme, these people think it's a crime to tell them what's on my mind. I guess I'm a
criminal.
I don't gotta say a word, I just flip in the bird and keep going. I don't take shit from no one.
I'm a criminal.
'Cause every time I write a rhyme, these people think it's a crime to tell them what's on my mind. I guess
yeah,
I'm
a criminal.
But I don't gotta say a word, I just flip in the bird and keep going. I don't take shit from no one.
Your mother did drugs, hard liquor, cigarettes, and speed. The baby came out, disfigured ligaments indeed. It was a seed who would grow up just as crazy as she. Don't dare me.
Yeah, is this Mimi?
Speaking.
How you doing?
Fine, thank you. May I help you?
Yeah, my name is Marshall. I'm a white male. I'm 36 years old, and I got money. I've been calling a lot of these girls, you know what I'm saying? I've been looking in the paper and stuff, and a lot of these girls, they've been hanging up on me, you know what I'm saying?
Why?
I don't know. You know what I'm saying? I'm a businessman, you know what I'm saying? I'm kind of laid back, I mean... I'm mellow, you know what I'm saying? I kick it, you kick it with me, I kick it with you, you know what I'm saying?
You're not black?
Huh?
You're not black?
No, I'm a white male.
You sound like a black male.
Thank you.
Hello?
Yeah, can I speak to Mimi?
Speaking.
Mimi, why you hang up on me?
I didn't hang up on you.
Yo, I'm like this. I got a business transaction to make to you, you know what I'm saying? Because I'm a businessman, I mean... Like, I'm straight about business, you know what I'm saying?
How old are you?
I'm a 31-year-old white male.
You're a white male?
Yeah.
What do you do for a living?
I'm a massage therapist. But you know, every now and then, you know what I'm saying? I need some. All I'm trying to do is make a business transaction. You know what I'm saying? I'm like, you know, like I said, you kick it with me, I kick it with you. You know what I'm saying? I got loot. You know what I'm saying? That ain't a problem. But I'm just trying to find out, you know what I'm saying, what type of vibe you're on. Because, you know what I'm saying, I'm mellow, I lay back, I listen to Key Sweat, you know what I'm saying, third bass. I've worked all day, you know what I'm saying, and I wouldn't mind just kicking it, you know what I'm saying, I just want to kick it
listen,
with a female.
Listen, I'm not interested, thank you, I'm sorry, I gotta walk away.
Money ain't a thing, yo, bitch.
Hi, baby. Thanks for calling 970 Slut, the hottest live one on one line in the city.
Oh.
Hello?
Brenda.
You would like to speak to Brenda?
Yeah, I need to speak to Brenda, like, immediately.
Hold on, okay?
Alright. So this bitch is about to catch it. This bitch is about to catch it, fucking slut. Mm.
Yo.
Brenda.
Brenda's not here.
Brenda's not there?
No.
It sounds like you. You know what? You wouldn't think I knew.
You know
you
what?
Told me that you didn't do this shit. This Brenda, right? Don't play games with me, girl. This Brenda, right? You said you didn't do it, bitch.
Who are you? Who you want?
What do you put? I want Brenda. This ain't Brenda.
No, motherfucker, it ain't Brenda.
Don't call me a motherfucker, bitch. I swear to God, I'll come up there and pop all of you fucking sluts. I told you, Brenda, don't be fucking around with me, you fucking bitch. I told you.
Oh, I don't do it, I don't do it.
You motherfucking slut, I'll kill you, bitch. I'll break your motherfucking neck.
You're getting mad, and this is not Brenda.
Yo, don't play games with me, girl. Don't play games. When you come home tonight, I swear to God, yo, all of your shit will be outside. You hear me, girl? I'm playing with you no more. I bought you everything. I saw you walking in the rain. You know what I'm saying, girl? I don't play that shit.
Crack kills, you know.
I don't play that shit.
Crack kills.
I don't know crack, bitch. This Slim motherfucking Shady. You understand me? Slim Shady. Chicken, chicken. Hi, my name is bitch. You don't. When you come home tonight, girl, your shit is all out on the motherfucking lawn. That's my word is born, yo.
You live in a house? You sound like you live in a project.
My word is born. When you come home, girl, you laugh now, girl. You motherfucking slut. I know you fucking him, girl. I know you fucking him. You know what I'm saying? I know you fucking him. I know you fucking him. I know you fucking.
And basically that's about it. If you like what you fucking hear, go buy the album. And if you don't, guess what? I don't give a fuck. Hey, how about that?